Astra, this is Celine. I've crashed on Atropos. I survived, but Helios did not. Suit status operational, but my sidearm is missing. I'm leaving comms open. Abandoning Helios. Heading towards White Shadow Broadcast. This forest contains extensive ruins of a xenotype civilization. Ancient walls, foundations, and statues. Identification on a helmet. It's... Continuing towards the signal's origin. Fauna dispatched. Recorded log found. Adding to databank. Playing back now.
Scout log. Atropos.
Elapsed time, 30 minutes since last crash. Whole areas of this forest are rearranging themselves like a fluid puzzle after each of my... Whenever I return, per Astra protocol, I will not be recovered until I reach the broadcast signal. If you're hearing this, you are stuck here too.
I don't remember recording that. Security system encountered. Discovered piled corpses of a xenotype species. Likely the architects of these ruins. These could be the sentients that broadcast the White Shadow signal. Everything. I'm always brought back by... There is a moment between death and rebirth when tentacles drag me down, screaming, drowning, returning. I survived the... Can you hear me? I'm in my ship. Suit status operational and... I've already experienced this before. The environment wasn't like this before.
technology discovered. Augments my weapon with an alternative firing mechanism. Highly effective. This will be useful. A xenotype weapon, similar to our carbine technology. Massive wall beyond which is the white shadow signal. I can't cross the chasm. For now, I'll change objectives and investigate the energy reading in the forest.
Scout log, Atropos. Who triggered the broadcast? Do you see the white shadow is something only I should know? And now, out of literally nowhere, I'm hearing it again. The sentience involved. But how would they have known? I need to believe there are answers at the signal.
I've encountered our black box technology holograms. They're showing my last moments. Xenotype device acquired. I think this will prove a useful tool.
With other versions of myself. But I worry one day I will re-experience these same interactions from their perspectives. But are they truly me? Or just hollowed corpses? This may be the face of things to come.
technology on the corpse of a sentient. Scan is indicating potential for suit augmentation. Appears safe to repurpose. System integration complete. Performing a function test to confirm. Confirmed. Point-to-point teleportation. Location exit seems fixed. Discovered xenotype technology that produces other devices. Evidence of rudimentary xenotype language discovered. Currently lacking resources to decipher the xenoglyph. Discovered a fragment of the xenotype language. Detecting a strange energy reading. Setting a marker on my map. Astra! They can't hear me. I'm alone.